Ciao friends! I want to show you how to improve the visualization of the result of a DAX query in DAX Studio. In this case, the simple summarized columns shows the data in three columns: country, sales amount, and margin percentage. And the format string is the right one, that corresponds to the format string of the corresponding measures. And the reason for that is that the DAX Studio retrieves the corresponding format string of each measure because the name of the column is identical to the name of the measure. But what happens if, for any reason, we want to use a different name? For example, what happens if I remove amount and I remove the symbol percentage here? At this point, when I run this query again, you see that the display format is no longer respected. The reason for that is that the DAX Studio tries to find the format string of the corresponding measure, but the name now is different. However, DAX Studio has a feature that enables an algorithm to find what could be a possible good format string for the column based on the column name. This has to be enabled in the settings, results, automatic format results. If I enable this, what happens when I go back to my query here? If I run the query again now, I see that now sales has a better format string, whereas the format string of margin is still broken. Why this happens? Because margin is a name that doesn't contain any clue for the fact that this should be displayed as a percentage. How can we enforce that? For example, by writing PCT in the name of the column, this will work and will show the right result. Or, another example, I could have a completely different name, for example, M, and then percentage. This is another name, but because the name contains percentage, this enforces DAX Studio to say, oh, this should be displayed as a percentage. These techniques are already implemented in DAX Studio, but have to be enabled with the specific feature we enabled in the options, and this helps you producing better results that are more readable. Enjoy DAX!